Many things have devolved from that time, and now the VCRs is out of date. It must be the case that you have plenty of tapes accumulated in your collection but do not possess a VHS to play them on, covered in such a dilemma. Well, not to worry now. Stay with us if you want to know that how you transfer your VHS tape data into your computer. Watch the video.
The best way to transfer VHS tapes to the computer. Do you recall a time when VHS was known to be the information technology? Many things have developed from that time, and now the VCRs is out of date. It must be the case that you have plenty of tapes accumulated in your collection, but do not possess a VHS to play them on, covered in such a dilemma. Well, consider this as the moment when you should shift those valuable films into your PC. It will enable you to recall well-spent time in the past. For this task, you must own a VCR. If you do not occupy one, then ask anyone to borrow it from them. Do take this into the account that this explanation is only for shifting homemade movies to your laptop, not the other films that are not authorized for copying. Looking forward to reliving the memories. Let us relive how it is done. Things you need: a VHS driver with auto and video outcome on the end, a processor, enough extra money on your laptop, 1 hour 750 MB of spare memory, or a hard drive to transport the strip to, a video you desire to copy from, an adapter that attaches you from the VCR to your PC system, transporting VHS to your computer. Number 1. Get connected and link the device to the VHS and your laptop. Number 2. Download the software. The Elgato machine consists of software which aids you in the downloading the videotape, so place the CD inside your computer and download it. Number 3. Arrange the files. Once it's situated, the software will guide you through the method from trimming the file to ensure that you're linked by viewing visuals and audio. Number 4. Record. Strike the huge red button on your display if you desire to commence the recording process, then click play on your VCR. Number 5. Wait for the film to proceed through your drama installed onto your system in real time. The longer your VHS tape is, the longer you will be waiting for it to complete recording on your PC. Smaller movies will download faster. Number 6. Complete recording. When your VHS tape has successfully performed playing, click the pause recording key on the CPU. Number 7. Save. Time for you to secure the data on your machine, or if you desire to save it outside of the process, then use external hard drive. Once it is saved, now you can also upload it on YouTube or iTunes, for example. Much simpler than you guess, right? Be sure to examine the video given below for added advice on the downloading method. And don't forget to share this report with your colleagues on Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest.
Tell us your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you.